Today we will discuss about the coefficient of x in binomial expansion. Let me explain this concept with the help of examples. For example, find the coefficient of the x cube in expansion of the 2x plus 5 whole power 6. Now, 2x plus 5 whole power 6 by comparing by x plus a whole power n means here n is equal to 6, x is equal to 2x and a is equal to 5. Now we know that general term tr plus 1 is equal to ncr x power n minus r into a power r. Replace by that values. Now tr plus 1 is equal to 6cr x power 6 minus r. Here x means 2x whole power 6 minus r, a means 5 power r, means that is equal to 6cr 2 power 6 minus r x power 6 minus r 5 power r. Now this is a equation 1. Now to find coefficient of x cube, now put 6 minus r is equal to 3, then that implies 6 minus 3 is equal to r. Now r is equal to 3. Now r is equal to 3, substitutes in equation 1 means t3 plus 1 is equal to 6c3 2 power 6 minus 3 x power 6 minus 3 5 power 3. Now tr plus 1 is equal to 6c3 2 cube and x cube and 5 cube. Now this is a t4 is equal to 6c3 2 cube into 5 cube into x cube. Now coefficient of x cube is equal to 6c3 2 cube into 5 cube. Now here finding the coefficient of the x cube is the value is 6c3 into 2 cube into 5 cube. Now observe and listen. Now find the coefficient of the x power 10 in the expansion of the 2h square minus 1 by x whole power 20. Now here also, now 2h square minus 1 by x whole power 20 by comparing x plus a whole power n, means here n is equal to 20, here x is equal to 2h square and a is equal to minus 1 by x. You know that the general term tr plus 1 is equal to ncr x power n minus r into a power r. Replace by the values means tr plus 1 is equal to 20 cr 2 h square, here x means 2 h square whole power 20 minus r, a means minus x minus 1 by x whole power r. Now 20 cr 2 power 20 minus r h square whole power 20 minus r minus 1 whole power r by x power r. Now 20 cr 2 power 20 minus r x power, now applying this formula 220 is 40 minus 2 r. Now x minus 1 whole power r, x written by x power minus r. Now in this one 20 cr 2 power 20 minus r x square, here bases are, if your bases are equal, now must should be adding the exponents, means 40 minus 2 r minus r minus 1 whole power r. Now 20 cr 2 power 20 minus r x power 40 minus 3 r minus 1 whole power r. Now to find coefficient of x power 10 means put 40 minus 3R is equal to 10, then 40 minus 10 is equal to 3R, that implies 30 is equal to 3R. Now 30 is equal to 3R. Now R is equal to 30 by 3, 3 1 ja 3 10 ja, R is equal to 10. Now you see and observe, this is equation 1. Now R is equal to 10, substitute in equation 1. Now T 10 plus 1 is equal to, see observe, 20 C 10, 2 power 20 minus 10, and x power 40 minus 3R, 3 into 10 into minus 1, 1 power 10, means that is equal to 20 C 10, 2 power 10, x power 10, minus 1 power 10 is a 1, means 20 C 10, 2 power 10 into x power 10. Now hence the coefficient of x power 10 in expansion of 2h square minus 1 by x all power 20 is 20 c 10 2 power 10, 20 c 10 2 power 10.
Thank you for watching for my videos.